What's up, YouTube? Just going to give you a look at how the skiff's coming along. Just glued the top layer on. Now you can make any shape you want. I've obviously chosen like this. Full flat bottom. This will be the finish, a bit more of a finish hole. Full flat bottom. You can piece together the foam however you like. This is just what I've chosen. When you're gluing, you just want to think about what you want in there. So I've got two hidden rod holders. They run up here. And then on there, it runs all the way down here. And comes out here. Runs all the way down, comes out here for the transducer. This is an electrical box in here. Electrical runs through to here. Spot for nav lights on both sides. And the drain hole for the hatch. This runs out to here. And then put in handles. We've got a bit to do on them, and then shallow water anchor up and down. Those pipes run through here, out here, and run into that. I'll give you guys a look at that later on. But yeah, that's pretty much everything that I need. Just have a think about what you need first, and a bit of planning, and you can easily do it. You got a bit of time when once you stick it on. About half an hour to set. Keep an eye on it, make sure it hasn't shifted around too much. This one has a little bit. Any weight will do. That's it. Just did that with every layer, starting at the bottom. I did the bottom on a flat surface, on the flat ground here, so it stayed relatively flat. Once you get towards the top, it's not as critical, it's already got its rigidity. Alright, now that it's had time to set, about half an hour, it's all come out the side. Just run along with the knife. Doesn't matter if it's not too clean, you can sand that off later. Now, once you've cut it all off, I'm going to flip it over, mark the underside, and then we'll cut that as well. I got the underside. I'm easily mark it along here and trim it off. And just go along that line and cut along there. It's trimmed close, we'll sand it straight later. Now that we've cut it off, we'll just flip it back over. Basically the gluing, and we got to this point. I've done a bit of the shaping. That'll be on part two. So if you want to see how that goes, hit subscribe. I'll show you all there.